by a human, please ask.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley?
Not now.
operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Ripley, are you okay? Ripley!
Not now!
Thank you. Thank you. Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Missing. I need to fix that.
Elevator malfunction. Repair required.